We're so grateful that when we make you our Lord, that you come to live inside of us so that we are not alone. We need you so much, Father. As we look around at what's going on in the world today, we need you more than ever, not any less than any other time in the whole history of time. But since we're here now, I just want to say, God, we need you. We're desperate for you. We're lost without you. And we love you, Lord. And we thank you. Amen.
What's going on?
I don't know.
What's going on?
Maybe you do.
Jesus knows what's going on. Come on, give him some praise.